was a little Jeep who wanted a name so he could join in all the Jeep games. He asked everyone both near and far, what's a good name for a little car? I've got it, say a helpful sheep. Your name can be Beep Jeep. Beep Jeep, Beep Jeep. His name is Beep Jeep. Beep, beep, beep. Down the street, Beep Jeep. He said to himself, I've got a name. I can join in and all the Jeep games. The Jeep was happy and he went to the park. Played and beeped till it got dark. Then he met a duck that was sweet. This duck said, your wheels are now feet. Beep Jeep, Beep Jeep. His name is Beep Jeep.
He once had wheels but now has feet.
Beep Jeep. He said to himself, I've now got feet, but I can still go down the street. Beep Jeep went to the park the next day. The Jeeps had fun as they all played. Then he met a giraffe that was tall, who said to him, your mirror's a beach ball.
Beep Jeep, Beep Jeep. His name is Beep Jeep.
He once had wheels but now has feet.
His mirror is now a beach ball.
Beep, 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 down the street.
Beep Jeep. He said to himself, I got feet and a ball, but that's okay cause they're quite small. The Jeep went back to the park again. There was thunder and lots of rain. Then he met a dog called Stella, who said to him, your roof's an umbrella.
Beep Jeep, Beep Jeep. His name is Beep Jeep.
He once had wheels but now has feet.
His mirror is now a beach ball.
And he has an umbrella that's tall.
Beep Jeep. He said to himself, I got feet and a ball, now an umbrella that's tall. He set off for the park the next week. He had treats and lots to eat. Then he met a mouse in the hut, who said to him, your steering wheel's a donut.